that I am a business analyst and I would like to describe a process in a simple yet effective way with minimum steps taken into account required. So as a business analyst, I would like to visualize a graph that actually describes this process in the simplest possible way, taking account the effectiveness. So through the process modeling component, the end user is provided with all the necessary tools, which is a quite large arsenal of tools, to describe his or her problem and clearly defined a way to solve this problem.